In this video, we will learn to find integral of product of cosine of m times x and sine of n times x. Let us assume I is equal to integral of cosine of m times x times sine of n times x with respect to x. We know the trigonometric identity cosine of a times sine of b is equal to sine of a plus b minus sine of a minus b upon 2. The video appearing in the upper right corner explains the proof of the trigonometric identity. The link of the video has also been given in the description section. I have replaced cosine of m times x times sine of n times x in the integral by its value as per the above trigonometric identity. So, I is equal to integral of sine of m times x plus n times x minus sine of m times x minus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. Let us take out the common factor x. We get I is equal to integral of sine of m plus n times x minus sine of m minus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. The integrand can be expressed as difference of two fractions. So I is equal to integral of sine of m plus n times x upon 2 minus sine of m minus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. Application of linearity property of integral gives us I is equal to integral of sine of m plus n times x upon 2 with respect to x minus integral of sine of m minus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. Let us solve the integral of sine of m plus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. Here I have applied the substitution method to solve this integral. Let us assume m plus n times x is equal to u. Differentiating both the sides of the above equation gives us derivative of m plus n times x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of u. As derivative of m plus n times x is m plus n, so m plus n times differential of x is equal to differential of u. Taking m plus n to right hand side of the equation gives us differential of x is equal to 1 upon m plus n times differential of u. Let us substitute m plus n times x by our assumed value in the integral of sine of m plus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. So I is equal to integral of sine of u upon 2 minus integral of sine of m minus n times x upon 2. Now, let us replace differential of x by our new found value 1 upon m plus n times differential of u. So, I is equal to integral of sine of u upon 2 times m plus n with respect to u minus integral of m minus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. Integral of sine of u is minus cosine of u. So, I is equal to minus cosine of u upon 2 times m plus n minus integral of sine of m minus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. Now, let us substitute u by its value assumed earlier. So, I is equal to minus cosine of m plus n times x upon 2 times m plus n minus integral of sine of m minus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. Similarly, we can solve the integral of sine of m minus n times x upon 2 with respect to x as we had solved the integral of sine of m plus n times x upon 2 with respect to x. So we get I is equal to minus cosine of m plus n times x upon 2 times m plus n minus minus of cosine of m minus n times x upon 2 times m minus n plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant in the end. Minus of minus is plus. So I is equal to minus cosine of m plus n times x upon 2 times m plus n plus cosine of m minus n times x upon 2 times m minus n plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.